from Steve Adams. Marchar can't connect. And Orlando is an excellent defensive rebound, but quickly it lets to R.J. Barrett. He gets right there and disrupts the shot attempt of Barrett. There's Desmond Bane. Well, pump fake. This is back in there. It's Frank who comes the other way, but Desmond Bane, an emerging star in this league, just in his third year. Randall to Barrett. Barrett sneaks inside. His caliber gets most improved, but he took a big lead. He was already a terrific player. Now he's amongst the elite. Said earlier today on NBA Today, he wants to win the MVP this year. Brunson misses a shot. Mitchell Robinson fouled as he tried to grab an offensive rebound. Adams picks up his first. The two best offensive rebounders in the league last year matched up. Adams was number one. Robinson was number two. You know, you've seen Brunson since he was a kid, Jeff. As he misses on that one. What's the thing about him? Nothing more than he'll drink.
Well, it's not any Brunson like it's the combination of talent, skill, and toughness. You know, he's a very reliable guy, and unique reliability from all positions, but in particular, the point guard position.
Barrett, three-pointer, won't get it.
Not on OG night.
Randall gets inside. Barrett wide open for three.
That's another good play by Randall, though. Drawing that second defender and finding a wide open Barrett. Now, that's a concern of the Knicks. Is do they have enough three-point shooting?
Obama, too strong. Obama keeps it alive. Ran off the box once again and gets in the pit. What the fuck? First foul on Mitchell Robinson. John Morant led the NBA in points in the paint last year. He is just unstoppable. He likes Olmos. 2 years ago, season opener 44. Last year, season opener 37. Likes to make that early statement. Last year, this team stormed out of the gate. One of the things that was, we talked about this, Jeff, talked about it last year, was amazing. He missed 25 games last year, and they still won 56 games because they went 20-5 without him.
They played better percentage-wise, much better without him than with him, and that speaks to their depth. Tyus Jones, an outstanding backup point guard, and just overall, they have really good.
Of any team is driven directly by your best players. And so when Barrett makes those type of passes and Randall makes the passes that we've seen so far, that bodes well for a Knick team.
Yes.
Takes and absorbs the contact and gets the time work.
Randall's season could be maybe the main barometer of how this year goes in terms of it doesn't have to be an all NBA second team like he did a couple years ago.
I do think he has to be a near all-star level player for them to have a chance to get into the play-in and maybe sneak into the playoffs. And it's a big break.